There's a lot of people that gave their lives to help get this place fixed up for the young people and that.
It's just our responsibility to fight for the hill, to fight for this piece of land, because it's so important to our people.
Our resolve was strengthened by the dream and the real need to create decent houses for and decent living conditions for Aboriginal people.